Do you believe there is a possibility of solid agreement between the Russian bloc and the Western countries to remove the present international tension before a war breaks out?
To all them in America who understand our difficulty.